Hello friends, hello friends and enemies. I got the basket with a load, a container. It's not a very heavy load. The basket probably weighs more. Then I pulled it up with a rope. I have a pulley system, two pulleys, one there, and I'm pulling it up. I tied it up here, like here's tied up. I'm gonna push it all the way up. So let's see. I can go through that hole. But here's what the heart is pulling it up, right? I need gloves, I think. I don't have such a good grip. Here, wrap it up. I got one down here. Oh, here it is. I can undo it. And then wrap it up. I wrapped it up about 3 or 4 times. Now I can let go of it, right? So, I may have to change the angle so I can get the full view. Let's see. Maybe I can just move this tripod over. It's actually a ladder. This is still running? Yeah. So I'm gonna move this tripod smoothly over here. And then I'm gonna change the angle of this camera holder. Like that? Maybe. Like this? Like that? Okay. Yeah, that's good enough. Okay. So, I'm gonna push that basket back that way, and I can climb up and organize it. Here,
let go.
Take you upstairs. Right?
Yep. I used duct tape to hold it up, hold the camera.
Okay, I'm gonna take you up to the attic. It's a, I think it's a 12-foot ceiling, at least. Looks complicated. I got two big pulleys for the thick rope. Let's see, where's the other one? Oh, it's up there. The one I'm wiggling, that's the one I used to lift the basket. And then the other one. There's two other pulleys. This one with this one, those two. I'm using those two to lift the ladder up. Oh, and I'm done. I can't lift it. So, there's the attic, my storage unit. Because I don't want to pay public storage almost $100 a month. So I'm bringing all my goodies to this spacious storage unit. So, let's see. So, I'm gonna put this guy over here. How's that? Got it? Okay. I'll be right up. I'm climbing up to the organize the boxes, the containers a bit. The clear, see-through containers. You'll see my legs in front of you in a little bit. Moving like a sloth. The plywood boards are very thin. I could probably break them if I stand in the middle. Hey! Okay. So. Here's the load I just took up. I could put it here. Well, I'll put it here. And this one here. Right? I can take this basket. And I can take it back down. Right? Let's see. I don't want to drop it. So I can gradually lower it. Goes down. Okay. So I'm done for that load, but I gotta go back down and get a few more. But you get the idea, right? Of how I take boxes up here, those containers. So I'm gonna fill this area and this area. I'm planning to buy
at least 15 more of the smaller ones and maybe 5 of the bigger ones. And hopefully I'll have everything from storage up here. It's a long way down. Gotta be careful. Where can I put this? I'm bending this. Let's see. shit. Never know, this is not very secure. I might knock my phone off this. Let's see. Hope I don't knock my phone down the stairs. Okay, so I'm going down the stairs. I'm going very slow, sorry, but I could get tangled up, so I gotta be careful. So, there I go. So I got a few more to take up some stairs. I hope my phone doesn't fall down the stairs. Ooh, what was that? How's that? I'm gonna take. I got 3 more of this size. Take up. And 3 of this size. But this is lightweight. Yes, this one's a little bit heavier. Afraid it might fall and break. Even though I got a protective case, it's not, I don't think it's made for more than 10 feet fall. More than 10 feet. Okay, I'm gonna turn it off.